Hi guys, it's me again. Okay, so I have been troubles finding what kind of my iPad is. It iPad, iPad 2, and iPad 3. And then I was searching about the iPad around, I turned it like all around in the box until I found it. And when you buy the iPad, you should have like something like this. Then it should be like right here. I know it's backwards, but if you read backwards, you can read it, right? So, pretty much that's it, because I had trouble, so I guess some other people also had troubles.